The tables are turning for high school students with a hands-on program unveiled on how to teach. With those new figures on a teacher shortage today, it promises to encourage more students to take up a career in the classroom.
A lesson in teaching. These high school students are training up to educate.
All the people I've looked up to in my life have been my family as well as my teachers.
They really like build you up. Like the teaching profession is very like outstanding, really.
Teenagers taken through a week-long intensive teaching boot camp, preparing our next generation of educators for anything their future students throw at them.
They're teaching you all different teaching styles and how students differ from other students.
10 years ago, Macquarie Fields teacher Perry Celestino started the Future Teachers Club. From just 50 students, he's recruited more than 1,400.
It gives them the opportunity to plan, deliver, and observe and evaluate.
The step up into teaching program at the Australian Catholic University means students here are getting university credit without the HECS debt and starting a teaching degree while they're still in high school, a solution to fill shortages across the state.
Teachers of leaving the profession, that's the worst thing.
The program has expanded to regional areas like Armidale. The hope is within the next 5 to 10 years, all universities across the state will be involved.
It's been so rewarding to be part of these communities. We want people in this thing that are good, that love it. It's a passion, right? It's a culture.
Angelique Opie, 7 News.